I think it'll be number two, Tom, eh? So today, doing some event sessions, we've got two competitions coming up, Giants Live Glasgow and the Rogue Invitational, so we are prepping for both of them, hitting the log initially. Who knows what we'll do after that, probably pass out for a little while. That hot cream on. I'm not saying that's why I'm sweating, because I sweat anyway. Spartans on fire. Takes away the pain, so.
So good, mate.
I've got the bench session, but since sure, I mean, it was good to weigh the log, because you're thinking the log was like 140, so we were putting 8k on our, like, list, so it's nice to lay the log and actually have it properly for Glasgow. But it was nice to hit 190 when I'm pretty fatigued, obviously having letting hard in the house. So 190 to start the prep off's good, and then it's not going to be as hot as this in Glasgow, but at Texas it's going to be. So I think it's hard to train here as well, because you don't have, like I said, the air circulating, so we'll see what happens today.
Jesus, listening like a suckling pig.
We're going to do some ammo around, which, oh my god, it's going to be brutal. And then, when we finish with, I don't know what I was going to say, actually. Well, good night. That was perfect. Good job. Competed Saturday, home Sunday evening, deadlifts Monday, Tom and I did Axel Clear and Press Tuesday, Wednesday, just a recovery day, today's Thursday, doing events, so
basically 5 days out from Cardiff, so hitting this type of event. So I'm really happy. Just got to keep pushing it. We got Glasgow, baby. 1 and 2 in Glasgow.
Let's go.
Oh, there. A stone slip up. I ordered some new tacky, so when I was at Shaw's, I tried the Spider tacky comp grade, so I've ordered some of that, so let's give it a go. Might work, might not. I just got to be confident with the tacky.
Sorry for you. Just trying to help.
Tom's like, don't think about tacky, but he's not as sweaty as me, and it doesn't slip, so. No, but he is right. To be honest, I didn't overthink it at Cardiff. I went straight into the 180. You can see in the video, it just slipped. So we'll see, try a few different things. Maybe try using some medical tape, try using stone sleeves again. If not, what are you gonna do? I'm not gonna fucking try about it. It's like treacle. It's called spider tacky because it's like spider's web.
That is the first session for Glasgow and we're all done. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, smile and stay spicy.
And please, guys, don't stop ever ringing that little bell.